What's up, guys? It is December 25th. We know what that means. We can't go to Watauga Skate Park because it's going to be packed with little kids with brand new scooters and rollerblades and skateboards that they don't know how to use. They're going to be all over the place. So I'm going to play it smart this time and go a little bit further, but it's a good investment. It will pay off. So last time I was here, I credit carded the rail, the flat bar, and
you're scared to take an ass whipping. This one makes you a man. When I was growing up, this was all the protection we needed. You win some, you lose some. But you live to fight another day.
I guess it's recording? I don't know. Yeah, is it recording? Anyways, I went to Watauga for a little bit after I told myself not to go. I still did it. Later, I regretted it. Then I said, drive 10 miles away, further from your house, to skate in peace. And this is the outcome. The cards are not in my favor today.